by. We lift it up, 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 up. The world is mine. Live it up, 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 yeah, yeah.
Feel the serotonin draining out my spine as I stare out the window. Been slow, so I gotta pick it up. And oh my, anonymous rattles in my cup.
Welcome back to Real TV Films. I'm your host, Traci Stumpf, and today we're in downtown LA at a pre-Grammy gifting suite brought to you by the firm LA and, of course, Real TV Films. And right now, I am surrounded by Nuthin Under A Million.
Yeah.
What's up, you guys?
What's up? How you doing?
Oh my gosh, I feel like there's so much musical energy coming towards me right now.
That's what it is.
Bananas. The music is coming from everywhere, seeping out our pores right now.
I can feel it. I feel almost like musically like blessed now. Yes. Like I'm going to drop an album.
You've now been blessed.
What kind of music do you guys sing?
We're electronic pop group, dance music group.
Awesome. Who would you say you're a lot like?
We have similarities to the Black Eyed Peas, LMFAO, Far East Movement, but then we have a mixture of like we incorporate sounds, Latin sounds and classical music, and we just bring it all together into EDM world.
Spicy, I like it. Where can we find you guys?
You can check out our website, numusic.com, that's NUMMUSIC, and you can find our Twitter and Facebook, all that stuff.
What's your Twitter handle?
The Twitter handle?
Numb underscore music.
There you go. Numb_music. That's it.
At numbers.
This is not your social media guy, no, you guys.
That's why you feel the music, because I'm standing so close to you. I'm all music right here. So there's no talk.
I'll be your social media girl, you guys. Real TV Films, I'm your host,
Traci Stumpf,
and I will see you next time. Thank you guys so much. That was so good.
I can take you to space with me.
Thank you all so much for hanging out and talking to me. You guys want to sing us out? Can you sing us out, Real TV Films? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
New single coming out called The World Is Mine. I gotta pick it up.